Hello, and welcome to another video in the Scriptcase Macros course. Today, we're looking at the SE time diff macro. So this is the course where we go through all the macros and show you how to use it. My name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this course. So let's go ahead and look at what this macro does. So a very basic definition, this macro determines the difference in hours, minutes, and seconds between two dates and times. So it just subtracts the difference there. Let's go ahead and look at the macro documentation here. So this is the Scriptcase macro documentation. Just scroll down to the date section. You can find the time diff and click on that. So here's the parameters. So you have the first date time with the format and then the second date time with the format as well. And then the result is returned in an array. Let me just scroll over here. So the hours are in zero, the minutes in one, and the seconds in two, like so. There's an explanation of the parameters, and here's some examples. So we're going to go ahead and copy one of these examples here. Several examples, let's copy one of them so that we can take it over into Scriptcase and show how to use it. So let's go ahead and copy this one here. Let me scroll over so I can grab it all here. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this one right here. Take it over to Scriptcase. This is just a blank application, a place to put some code. I'm going to turn this into a regular PHP variable here, so differences. So now we just need to echo out what is in there. So I'm just going to var dump this to start with. So let me var dump differences. It's an array so we can see what is there, and then we'll make it look a little bit nicer. So wait for the load. There we go. So there's our array of three elements of the hours, minutes, and the seconds, respectively. So now let's make this look just a little bit nicer. So we're going to echo out the hours first, colon, space, and then the value from differences. So that's going to be the zero index there, index of zero. Put zero in there, and then I'm going to go ahead and put a new line after it to make it look a little bit nicer. So minutes is next, so let me copy this line here. So minutes is going to be from the second element in the array, as you can see, so index of one. That's going to be the minutes. So let me copy those two lines, minutes, and that's an index of one like we saw, and then days, or seconds I mean, is going to be an index of two. So it's going to be the difference in timestamps from those two date times. So this is just times here. Let me go ahead and run this. And you could, of course, change the times or change the format. And there's the hours, minutes, and seconds. So 7 hours, 19 minutes, and 33 seconds between those two timestamps. So that's how you tell the difference between two times, determine the difference between two times using the SE time diff macro.